Welcome to this channel. Today we would like to convert 5.7 feet into centimeter, right? Okay, to convert 5.7 feet into centimeter, I will show you three methods, right? Okay, so let me show the first method. Look at here, to convert feet to centimeter, we have to have basic direct relationship between feet and centimeter, but unfortunately there is no direct basic relationship between feet or centimeter, right? But we have the relationship feet with inch, then with inch we have the relationship of centimeter, right? Now look at this diagram. Yard is greater than feet, right? And feet is greater than inch, and inch is greater than centimeter. Look at here, 1 yard equal to 3 feet, right? And then 1 foot equal to 12 inches, and then 1 inch equal to 2.54 centimeter. Actually, if you memorize these three relationship, then this relationship, centimeter with inch, inch with feet, and feet with yard, will come to your mind or automatically. Because look at here, here I have written times 3, then here I have written times 1/3, right? That is, I have taken here the inverse of 3, that is 1 foot equal to 1/3 yard, but 1 yard equal to 3 feet, then 1 foot equal to 1/3 yard, right? Similarly, 1 foot equal to 12 inches, then 1 inch equal to 1/12 feet, right? So however, now let me show the conversion, right? Okay, to convert 5.7 feet, what I'll do, look at here, 5.7, right? Okay, at first we have to convert feet to inch, feet to inch, and to convert feet to inch we have to multiply by 12. So I will multiply by here 12, then I will get inch, right? Inch. And then to convert we have to convert inch to centimeter. To convert inch to centimeter we have to multiply by 2.54. so let me do that. 5.7 times 12 times 2.54 centimeter. Now we have to use our calculator. So let me use my calculator here. So we'll multiply 5, okay, 5.7 times 12 times 2.54. So we are getting here 170.736 centimeter, right? So this is the first way to convert 5.7 feet into centimeter. Now let me show you the second method, right? So let me delete this at first. Okay, to convert 5.7 feet into centimeter, what will I do? At first I will just rewrite, right? That is 5.7 times 1 foot. I'm not doing anything, I'm just rewriting 5.7 feet like this, right? Okay, now I have to put value of this 1 foot, right? Look at this relation. We know that 1 foot equal to 12 inches, so instead of 1 foot I'll write 12 inches, right? So 5.7 times 12 inches. Now I'll rewrite this, right? So 5.7 times 12 times 1 inch. Now I have to put value of 1 inch, right? 1 inch equal to 2.54 centimeter. So 5.7 times 12 times 1 inch, 2.54 centimeter, right? So now if I use my calculator, then I will get this result. Already I have shown you 173.736, right? This will be the result. That is 5.7 feet equal to 173.736 centimeters. So this is the second way. Now let me show you the second method, right? Third method actually. So now I have to delete this. So our third method is consist of three steps, right? In the first step, what I'll do, I'll just write the basic relationship between feet and centimeter, between feet and centimeter. But unfortunately, there is no basic relationship between feet and centimeter. But we know that 1 feet, we know that 1 feet equal to 12 inch, then 1 inch equal to 2.54 centimeter, right? In the second step, what will I do? I will write conversion factor from this basic equivalence, right? Every equivalence will produce two conversion factor. So let me show from this equivalence we have here inch and then we have here feet, right? If I take inch as a numerator, then I have to take feet as a denominator. With feet we have the number 1, with inch we have 12, and this will be equal to 1, right? Okay, now we have to take opposite of this, that is 1 feet divided by 12 inch, and this will be 1. Just I am taking opposite of this, and I can also write two conversion factor from this relationship. The good news is that we don't need to memorize this conversion factor, right? This conversion factor will come automatically. Now let me go to the third step. In third step, I will write the problem again. Feet, right? I can rewrite this 5.7 divided by 1 feet. I can take here 1 any times, right? Like this. Actually, this doesn't change anything, right? Okay. Now, what I'll do, look at here. Look at here, I would like to cancel this feet, right? So keep this in your mind, feet. Then what will I do? I have to take a fraction, this 1/4 conversion factor, right? You don't need to memorize conversion factor. So you go feet, so feet will come here if you would like to cancel this feet, right? With feet, we have the relationship of inch. Look at here, 12 inch, right? We have the relationship of inch, and with inch, we have number 12 associated, and with feet, we have number 1 associated. So we are getting this. And now would like to cancel this inch. With inch we have the relationship of centimeter. So to cancel inch, what inch will come as a denominator, so that you can easily cancel this. With inch you have the relationship of centimeter, right? So you have to write here centimeter. With centimeter we have 2.54, right? 2.54 associated, and with inch we have 1. Now we are getting here 5.7 times 12 by 1 times 2.54 centimeter, right? That is, we are getting here 5.7 times 12 times 2.54. If you use your calculator, then you will get the result. What will be the result? The result will be 173.736 centimeter, right? I think you have understood what I want to say to you. So thank you for being this video. Be well.